And now, our feature presentation.
Having a picnic shit in my car, man.
Please, man. I'm not getting my sex at home. Don't deny me this.
What are you talking about? You sleep with a beautiful woman every night.
I'm married. That's what married means. It means you sleep together, but you can't get none. Why don't you watch it with all that shit, all right? Hey, look. Where's your cup holders?
I don't have one.
You mean you don't have one? $80,000 for this car and you ain't got no damn cup holder?
It's $105,000 and this happens to be one of the fastest production cars on the planet. 0 to 60 in 4 seconds, sweetie.
This is a limited edition.
You damn right it's limited. No cup holder, no back seat, just a shiny dick with two chairs in it. I guess we the balls just dragging the fuck along. Oh, damn. Sorry. Get it. If you see, I can't get down there. You got an engineering floor up in here. My shit ain't going down up in there.
Go. Titty, titty, strutty, strutty.
Come on.
You know what? I ain't your wife to be cleaning up after your little filthy
You
ass.
Watch my hand, okay? My shit can't get down there. And when it does, it gets stuck. Now, what do you come up with? You got this shit.
Nah, you gonna get that fried.
Listen, okay, this ain't no
ass.
Goddamn Denny's. Don't eat in my...
I wouldn't be buying no shit from Denny's anyway. I don't like the way we've been treated.
Hey, bitch, man. Let's gank these dudes.
Yeah, you ain't interested in the damn fry. You all up in that.
Get out of the car, man.
Shit. The fuck?
Me and my team, we've had a big week, so just get the fuck out of the car.
Damn. What are you weighing, 350? I bet you a big Popeye chicken eating motherfucker, ain't you?
Hey.
Get the fuck
out. Always got to get the big, thick motherfuckers.
Get out of the car now.
All right. Okay.
Split your wheel.
All right, hold on.
Now, this is some funny
Stop.
Shit. Let me tell you how bad a day you're having. Right now, you're jacking a couple cops.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm a stand-up comedian. And I suck!
That's why I need your car.
Hey, look, now, I ain't no Wesley Snipes. I just hang out with stupid-ass friends that drive stupid-ass cars that attract a lot of motherfucking attention.
You know what? I need to jump over this car and smack you in your peasy-ass head. That's what I need to do.
Bro, you know what? You're arguing over motherfucking French
fries. It's not about the French fries. It's about your lack of respect for other people's property.
Hey.
Shut the fuck up!
That shit is stupid!
Shut up! Hold the fuck on! Alright, now do you want something bad enough? Come get some! You like that shit? Wesley Snipes, passenger 57. Now give me a motherfucking handy wipe.
Now let's hear one of those jokes, bitch.